glittering and meaningful occasion. And all week long, the football chatter has centered around this game and these talented teams. Which one will outwit the other in a stadium both packed and packed? So many questions to be answered on a day of destiny. Next on EA TV. Things about football is that no one knows for sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always.
An early goal! It is the ideal opening. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Joseph. Effective challenge. Duff. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Now can they make something happen? Able to get a body in the way. A move of promise on the flank. Excellent defending. A glorious chance. In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Real determination in the challenge. A throw in here. Well, they no longer have the ball. Duff. Keane. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, sloppy in possession. That's a lovely ball. Just wanted to get it out of there. Good use of advantage by the referee.
Tooting.
Duff. Moving the ball more than decently, but can they take the lead? Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Players waiting in the centre. Able to deal with the threat. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Torres on the ball. And on the ball, Keane. Will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Duff. And very nicely positioned to win it back. attacking options appear plentiful, but quick thinking defensively. Cleared away comprehensively. Good bit of closing down. And they need to get tighter. And Ray with it. It needs an accurate cross. Now, who can he play it to? Might lead to a chance. And the cross goes in. Oh, that's not a good clearance. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in.
Tooting.
Teammates in the middle. Clearance needed to be better. Opportunity and a fine stop. Well, a short corner here. Now delivering that deep cross. Just knocked it out of there. Well, they've given him too much space. And let's give credit to the defending. And the referee's whistle. That will do it for the first half here at the Estadio de Monte. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Couldn't keep it. What can he do with it now? Baba. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. And a lot to like about this attack. Can they forge ahead? Keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Playing it in a good position to clear it away. Relying very much on their passing game in a bid to take the lead. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Good distribution. the game to flow, using advantage. Keane. Well, I think it's fair to say he got underneath that just a little bit. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And they need to get tighter here. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Now, Keane. And can they exploit the space out wide? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Tremendously. Well, it leads to the goal that puts them ahead. And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Plenty of support here. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
And just wide, there really wasn't much in that at all.
Well, the stats tell us everything. They just aren't doing enough going forward. They've been too predictable and far too slow in their build-up play. They need to do something different to get the breakthrough.
20 minutes to go. An effective challenge. And it might be. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Hosseini. Now Keane. Torres has it. Tremendous block. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Delivering it. Danger averted for now. Dangerous ball. Well, nothing untoward happened. Well, they couldn't keep possession. From one side of the pitch to the other. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Keane. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, late in the game here, they know what they need, and that's an equaliser. But quick thinking defensively. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. Let's see about the delivery. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Well, they couldn't do anything with that particular cross. Oh, chance perhaps. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Cannon. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Nice looking pass. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who won?